This is what's going in here. This is where they've been making bowls for hundreds of years. I've been doing 33. This is what's called ADZE, ADZE, the tool.
Uh-huh.
And I work with maple, cherry, and walnut. All the bowls are food safe. You just wash them with warm, soapy water and put beeswax on them two or three times a year. You can take your pan straight out of the oven, take the roast of turkey right out of your pan, put it down into your bowl. Put all your taking care of stuff around the meat, hot soup, spaghetti, meatballs, chili stews. Just wash them with warm, soapy water, like I say. Put the cold salad in there, it stays cold. Anything hot stays hot. That's just like a thermos.
The spaghetti doesn't
stand
the wood.
No. And then you take your fruit vegetables and put it in there. When you're not using any food, it keeps them ripe as fast. Apples and pears last about a month to a month and a half. That's because you look under a microscope and actually see wood eating up bacteria, but it has to be natural wood. These are all natural wood. They last hundreds of years.
Keith, thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
I'm just kidding now. Now you're going to ask them. I think this man might be finished with something else.